The morning dough
with Adefo Felix, K.A.
Wakey. It's time to wake up. Okay, I am here to educate, entertain, and inform you, as well as to motivate you. What we're doing this morning is the act of greed. Okay, what is greed? How do you define greed? If we say that someone is greedy, how do you understand it? If I say that don't be greedy, is it an insult or it's a caution? Not a question, a caution. All right. If I say that he or she is greedy, am I being sarcastic or I am telling the truth? When someone tells you that you are greedy, how do you take it? Do you feel offended or you feel that that person wants you to do the right thing? If people don't like you because they say that you are greedy, how do you change it? Okay, the art of greed. If we talk about greed, what do we mean? Most people are saying that if someone wants to be self-centered, that person is also greedy. People who wants to acquire everything by every means, with any power or whatever they can use, are greedy. Where do we find greed? Is it in a relationship? Is it at church? Is it with friends? Or even with kids? How do you identify if someone is greedy? Most at times, the very people that we are with will feel they are greedy. Some are like, my employer is greedy, my employee is greedy, my pastor is greedy, my wife is greedy, my husband is greedy, my fiance is greedy, my president is greedy. You understand? Now, I want us to find out that if someone wants everything for him or herself, is that person greedy or not? Okay, what about people who want them to share with people? Are they also greedy? Because I might like to share things with my own family and not your family. Would you say that I am greedy? If it has to be that anytime you are with me, I want us, as you and me, to have something without the third person. Am I greedy? I'm asking questions and I need you to answer me through WhatsApp number 0571-606683, or you can email me at linkstuffmedia@gmail.com. Okay, maybe if you want to find me on the social media, go on the internet and then search for Felix Linkstuff Adofo. Felix Linkstuff Adofo on Facebook. Or you can type Who Is Right GH or Linkstuff TV. It's one page and I have all these things in it. So all these three things will get you to me. On YouTube, if you want to watch some of the motivational messages that I've done, it's also Linkstuff TV. Linkstuff TV on YouTube. I have my comedy series, Who Is Right? And it is Who Is Right GH. You are going to enjoy some controversial comedy series. Maximum of 10 minutes. Okay. So, greed. When you want everything to yourself and you want to be at the top, and you want everybody to worship you, we can term it as greed. If people around you are not satisfied with your decisions, if people around you don't like your mode of operations, if people around you don't like your words because they feel you have to choose some of them, either some of them are not polite, they are too harsh, and they feel bad. Can we say that these people are also greedy? Can you and I put people around us into categories that we say this person is greedy, this person is not? I want us to find out for ourselves the art of greed. If I should say all the things, maybe you might not understand me, but it's a homework that I want you to do. Find out the very people around you. If you get to know that if someone is greedy, tomorrow I will show you how to distance yourself from such people, or even how to gain respect among people who are greedy. That way, you will be exceptional. The name is Phyllis Kofi Adufo-Asmeni. The name of the program is The Morning Dove. And I say, Ingumutu Nagibitu Ingumutu. A person is only a person because of other people. And remember, stand up when it is difficult to stand. I'll be in disguise for security reasons. And remember, I love you.
The Morning Dove.
The Morning Dove.
The Morning Dove.
Morning Dove with Adufo Felix, K.A.
Thanks for watching, and please, don't forget to subscribe and share for more news updates.